What do you hate most about people?
Well, today I hate somebody different than I hated yesterday.
What would drive you insane for eternity? Carrie, From Hell I Rise is the name of your new record and one of my favorite songs of the album. You say you rose from hell, so I guess you know what it looks like in hell. Can you tell me what it's like?
I have an opinion. When the album actually comes out, the gatefold, the artwork in there is, it looks like me. It's like a big giant demon version of me with a king's crown, basically coming out of what hell looks like to me. So when people get the opportunity to look at the album, that's not bad. It's probably not hell itself, but it's me coming from hell, and I look pretty burnt, so you get the idea.
What would your personal hell look like?
My personal hell, I've kind of been there for the last 4 years, you know, not being able to work. I'm not getting any younger, so getting this record out, being able to come out and play for all my friends all over the world is very important to me, so personal hell would be, it would be the pandemic, you know. No one saw that coming. I certainly wasn't ready for it, and now I'm finally bouncing back from it, so from hell I rise.
What would drive you insane for eternity?
Man, I have to be listening to some music I hate. And I hate a lot of music.
Same.
Probably what's popular with most people. You know, if you go into any club or watch any music television, especially in Germany, it's all, I don't know what you'd call it, I call it pop, but I can definitely do without that.
There's a lot of fire in the video for Residue. It's perfectly with your music. Why do you think fire and your music go so well together?
I miss the fire from Slayer because we had so much fire. When my director said that there was going to be fire in the Residue video, I lit up like a kid in a candy store. I'm like, really, fire? Yeah! Fire is real, you know. It's being on stage next to it. It's a rush because you feel the heat. You don't even have to look at it. You know what's going on. And you feel the heat. And it definitely goes with my topics I write about. There's no faking fire. You know, it's there. It will burn the place down. It is truly dangerous. So it adds danger to me, to the dangerous style of music we make.
We love fire too.
Yes, fire's
very
great.
Nice. Yes. There's a song on your new record called Everything I Hate About You. What do you hate most about people?
People are the cockroaches of the earth. You know, we destroy everything we touch, basically. Everything I hate about you, you know, I've been asked many times who that's about, and really it's not about anybody particularly. I mean, it's basically for every day of the week. You know, today I hate somebody different than I hated yesterday. So that's basically how that came about.
With your look and with the music on your new record, you seem to be someone who doesn't let others push you around. What advice can you give to people who are being bullied?
Being bullied? I was only bullied once in my life, and I never really had to deal with it. I mean, I can only speak about bullying and music. I mean, I know we were talking about social media earlier and bullying, and it's just something I don't really relate to because I don't have social media. So bullying and music to me would be like people telling you, you know, what you're trying to do isn't good. They want you to try something else. But I mean, you got to be true to yourself at the end of the day. That's how we always were. You know, we had record companies in the early days say, well, that's not how you're supposed to do it. I'm like, well, no one told me I shouldn't do it this way besides you. And you got to be true to yourself and play what you enjoy, because if you're not playing what you enjoy, your fans will see right through you anyway.
There are a lot of people in our generation who listen to hip-hop and pop music. You are one of the godfathers of heavy metal, and can you please explain to the kids in our generation why they should listen to metal again?
Well, my heroes are still playing metal, which is amazing to me. Judas Priest just put out a new record, and my favorite band of all time, my favorite singer, my favorite guitar player. There's so much from them, there's so much from Black Sabbath, all my heroes, there's so much from my generation, be it Slayer, Metallica, Megadeth, European bands like In Flames, Arch Enemy, there's tons of stuff, and there's tons of new bands, which I don't know the names as much because I don't have the CDs, it's more from satellite radio, so I'll hear it while I'm driving, so I may not remember who they are, but there's tons of new people playing, not necessarily what I play, but definitely heavy metal as it is today. So, you know, there's plenty of outlets, whether you like stuff from the 60s, 70s, 90s, 2010s, or made up last week, you know, there's tons of stuff to get into.